McLoughlin Point, future site of the Capital Regional District's sewage treatment plant in Esquimalt at the entrance to Victoria Harbor. It's scheduled to be in operation by the end of 2020.